did it. Now you may begin your final trial. Throw the dust into the portal and pass the trial of determination. I will be waiting.
This can't be. I'm in my old home. Dad? Is that really you? I can't believe it. I'm a child again.
Valera, you're just in time. Your mother will be back for dinner soon.
No, this isn't real. I lost you both many years ago.
Yes, you must escape this illusion to prove your worth, Valera.
The door. That's my way out.
Forever, Vivictus!
Oh.
My old home. I remember the lights glittering under the moon. I never felt safer than in Dad's blacksmith workshop, echoing with the soothing sounds of the fountain. I fled so many years ago, but it still holds a place in my heart. Even now, I can see the gate's stone faces staring down at me as I pulled the lever to leave. My old life was consumed by flames the day the Crimson Banner flew over my town. But all that I see now is an illusion. My destiny awaits in the real world, where I must save my capital and the world.
My queen, I've gathered my rangers in the forest beside the occupied capital. We will wait for you there. Come with me.
You've proven yourself worthy. Only a pure soul would give up comfort and innocence to fight for the greater good.
Erasmus said you would know of a way to defeat the Dark Lord. Is that true?
Well, of course. Because I am. Erasmus. A long time ago, I had a dear friend named Asimund. He was a gifted young wizard, but his heart, Asimund soon learned about the Dark Lord and brought him into our world. We clashed on the battle. I used nearly all my power to defeat Asimund and banish the Dark Lord. Afterwards, I took the form of the troll, Melbazar, to ensure I would be left alone, conserving my remaining power. Your hand, Valera. I give unto you the might of dragons, the power.
The Dark Lord's power has grown. I pray we can stop him.
Oh no!
My queen, come with me to safety. We should be safe. The archer's outpost is protected by an illusion spell that keeps this seeing stone. I have to check on my archers. I'll be back in a moment. I see you found your way, my queen.
Nathaniel, I must get inside the city to unleash the ultimate weapon against the Dark Lord.
There's a sewer tunnel leading into the city, but the entrance is guarded by the Dark Lord's wraiths.
I'll deal with them. Don't worry.
I know you will. Now,
Perhaps destroying that tower will distract the raves long enough.
Thank you.
My queen, my archers and I...
We were worried about you. There was a terrible earthquake. The ceiling collapsed and the debris... I've frozen the debris.
Thank you. That's just enough crystals.
Once you see the Eye of Light shine... I think I can climb the woodcarver's tower. Ah! That was close. Now I can reach the tower.
Thank you.
almost there. We'll see about that. Never bow to you. Stay strong, my friends. Victory is near.
You shall burn.
Hit him hard.
For Valera.
Down.
There's strength in me yet. Fight for freedom.
I'll savor this.
Never surrender!
I won't let you.
Away with you, fiends!
Too slow.
Arrows away.
You're no match for me.
Never give up.
For Valera!
take him down!
There's strength in me yet.
Too slow.
Arrows away.
You're no match for me.
Tear them limb from limb.
Hit him hard.
Never give up.
There's strength in me yet.
Take him down.
Tear them limb from limb.
Too slow.
Tear them limb from limb.
Hit him hard!
Arrows away!
There's strength in me yet.
Give up.
Tear them limb from limb.
Ha! Too slow.
Hit him hard!
There's strength in me yet.
Together, all the people of the realm fought as one. The battle raged on until the mighty Dragon Queen vanquished the Dark Lord. At last, the war was over, and peace reigned once more. As the dragon's might burned within her, Valera guarded her kingdom's everlasting flame.